Welcome, everyone. Today, with our Doc Talk, we're going to learn about psoriatic arthritis. And with me, I have Dr. Moon, and I'll ask him to introduce himself.
So my name is Daniel Moon. I'm a rheumatologist at Valley Medical Center.
What is psoriatic arthritis?
Psoriatic arthritis is a type of inflammatory arthritis that occurs with skin psoriasis. It was initially considered as a variant of rheumatoid arthritis, but now we recognize it as unique clinical disease. It is important to know only up to 30% of patients with psoriasis develop psoriatic arthritis, like a native change of the psoriasis and inverse psoriasis, which is skin psoriasis in armpit, groin, and other body fold associated with high risk of psoriatic arthritis. Typically, skin rash of psoriasis is present before the symptom or sign of arthritis, although 10 to 15% of patients, arthritis will precede skin psoriasis. Arthritis more likely appear in patients between age of 30 to 50. Symptoms can overlap with other medical conditions, which is ankylosing spondylitis, inflammatory bowel disease, which together form a family of diseases called spondyloarthritis.
And what causes psoriatic arthritis?
Right. The exact cause of disease is not known. There are genetic and environmental factors that are associated with development of disease. For example, up to 40% of the patients with psoriatic arthritis have a family history of psoriasis or psoriatic arthritis. Infection and gut microbiome change has been proposed as an environmental factor, but we do not fully understand the exact cause of disease yet.
What are the symptoms of psoriatic arthritis?
Psoriatic arthritis can affect joint, spine, and surrounding structure, which is tendons. It can cause painful swollen joint and sources like swollen finger or toe, recurrent inflammation at tendon and tendon insertion site onto the bone, and stiffness of neck and back, and nail change.
And how is psoriatic arthritis diagnosed?
There is no one test to determine if patients have psoriatic arthritis. Rheumatologists will look for painful swollen joint, certain patterns of arthritis, and skin and nail change of psoriasis. Blood work are usually done to rule out other type of arthritis. X-ray often are taken to look for joint damage. MRI and musculoskeletal ultrasound can be very helpful to understand condition and diagnose disease. Some rheumatologists undergo additional training to be certified in musculoskeletal ultrasound, which I have done.
And how is psoriatic arthritis treated?
Patients with mild arthritis may require only NSAID, which is ibuprofen or naproxen. If arthritis does not respond, disease-modifying antihistamine drug, such as methotrexate, sulfasalazine, or Otezla, can be used. There are many effective biologic-like medications currently available for treatment of skin psoriasis and psoriatic arthritis. And your rheumatologist will work with you to determine the best course of treatment to meet your need.
Thank you, everyone, for joining us for this video, and you're welcome to look for further information in the notes below.